years ago. What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome to another gig log, and today we're at Ashford Acres. It's been a couple of months since I've been here. I haven't been here since the very beginning of August, so it's really, really nice to be back. As you can see behind me, they have decked this place out. It's a beautiful, beautiful floral arrangement on every single table. Even here on their head table, it looks absolutely amazing. Plus, you've got the, I guess I call that a crown, that's kind of sitting over the dance floor here. Checkerboard dance floors, Alpha Lit Lexington, big time representing with their letters, always looks good. And we've got the booth sitting over here. We are with Angela and Nicholas today. We're expecting about 130, something along those lines. We got the ceremony outside. We're dodging a little bit of misty rain right now, so actually the weather couldn't be more beautiful. It's about 58 degrees, maybe 60 degrees out there. Everybody's decked out in coats, where I'm kind of like, I'm in a polo. It feels good. I'll get the blazer on a little bit later tonight. We're gonna go out to the ceremony space to show you exactly what we've done out there, and then we're gonna get to the action. Stay tuned. We're out by the gazebo today. This is only like the third or fourth wedding I've done by the gazebo. For some reason, it's not as popular as a spot as what I thought it would be. We have strings providing all the music today, so I don't have to worry about any of that. We're just miking up the officiant and have my hand held out just in case we need access to it as well. Working with a great photo and photography team, or I'm sorry, video and photo team, a team that I work with quite often here at Ashford Acres.